You might be literally the most annoying thing I've ever dealt with in my entire life. Oh, sun's going down too. That's pretty cool. Can I help you, sir?
Whoa! Stop right there, friend. This is mine.
Oh, attack.
Another space pulley. Typical. Try to take it from me, loser. Yeah.
Security rounds. I probably shouldn't have dumped her, but it's one of those things where it's like, should I shot her? Probably not. Did I? Yes. Can I take it back? No. Although, in my defense, she was looting a corpse, so either I just killed somebody who happened to stumble across another dead body, or I just killed a murderer, which would make me a murderer as well, but you know what I mean. Shit. Credits. Nice. Y'all see that? 69. Let's go. Continue pushing 1 o'clock. We're not gonna do it right here though. Yeah, we are. Intrusive thoughts one. I mean, the word abandoned. I mean, literally says abandoned.
I am aiming for the center of the
What the fuck? It's time to bring out the big guns. Zip through that. Pin down, running low on ammo. I'm gonna have to. Excuse me? There's no way. Literally no way. Be cool. Potato, it's peach. I'll be with you very shortly. Not that way I want. Once I find out how to get over there, you're fucked. late hate right there. That's quite weak.
In combat, Barret often yells, pew, pew, pew. I am not sure why.
Trying to get some bullets. Grendel, I guess what I got. It is what I got. Did it not take the same ammo? 7.7? I won't drop this thing. No, I'm not. It does 13 damage. Ammo's kind of scarce right now, and that this damn Grendel runs through it. Dead.
Peace is no longer a viable option.
Yeah, I was actually gonna play it tonight. Then this game come out. All I want in this world right now is to get up there. Can it? Whatever. Are this area secure? Yes, I've noticed. I still don't know where the fuck this captain is. Surprise, got back. There's no way this just happened. That's my guy.